Listening to Sheryl Crowe, listening to her on the radio. I wish that she would.